A DoorDash delivery driver in Florida caught on camera spitting on a customer's order after dropping it off.
Wow, a teen said he and his mother placed the food order last weekend. They believe the driver was upset about his tip, which led him to spit on the order. In an email sent to the teen, DoorDash said that driver would not be delivering orders for the company moving forward.
That is something.
I'll be picking up my own food, I think.
Yeah.
In the future.
Sure. Oh, hate to see that.